Kuzako village is in the deep mountains of Gansu province. Before, the local residents chose to seek fortune in big cities. Now, with the practice of poverty alleviation projects in China, more and more people came back and took part in the construction of their beautiful birthplace.
Sustainable livelihood. You see people living with nature. You see people utilizing the land, the mountains, the rivers, the forests for their livelihood. Yeah? And you see also the promotion of quality tourism, which is a good sign of development. So I think it is a good example of how to promote community development and utilize the land in order to promote development in the area, as well as promote sustainable tourism.
Well, this is my first time to Gansu, so I think that there is a lot of room for cooperation with Uruguay. Uruguay is basically an agricultural country, so we also work about developing our countryside, and our countryside is for sure as beautiful as.
Now its beautiful natural sceneries and well-preserved local culture have made it a popular destination for tourists, bringing huge momentum to its local economy. By the end of this year, this village has received more than 800,000 tourists.